Hello, so today we're at the Bristol Fringe, which is in the heart of the Bristol city. Well, it's not the heart, it's on the top of the mountain where all the rich people live. And we're here to see how the rich people live in Bristol, little community called Clifton Village. And we're going to go over to Alice now, who works in Clifton. She's an illegal alien working behind the bar. Now, Alice, how long have you been working illegally in Clifton Village?
15 years.
Or have you picked up the accent yet?
No.
Really?
So the Fringe is basically is where the rich people come on the hill street.
Oh, lovely.
And cider in bottles. And pineapples on faces. And we wear beer on our faces. We're that cool. And made in Bristol, we're not cool enough to be here. They're bad. Bad.
So, out of your favourite German drinks, which ones are made in Bristol?
Nothing's made in Bristol.
They don't have anything made in Bristol.
Yes, cider. Wine.
Cider's from France, but looks like.
Can we speak about the bar, please?
Oh, the bar. Oh, the bar. It's
we have music all the time, every night, all the time, 24 hours.
What kind of music do you have?
Whatever you want it to be.
Nice music.
Discotheque.
And the staff. The staff.
The staff are better than you could ever imagine.
And the people who are here. They like the customers.
The customers are amazing. They make the place where we are. Thank you, customers.
And you, sir, what do you think of the Bristol Fringe?
I think the beer here is fucking awesome, man.
It's fucking so good, man.
And you know your beer. What do you think of your
fucking sick!
They sell this stuff here called Amstel, which I think is from Bristol, like corn and bread. And it's totally awesome. Honestly, it's totally awesome.
Everything in this bar and what we drink is Bristol.
The French stuff right here is imported from Bristol to France, relabeled, and then sent back again.
Sent back to Bristol from France, from Bristol.
I mean, Sylvie, I gotta say, the beer that I get here from Bristol, it's good stuff, right? Because backstage side, I can't get this shit. You can't get this shit. You get Amstel, like, you just can't get it anywhere, right, guys?
Yeah, sure.